another episode of Life in Cold Snack. I am Hiba Shaben, your local research expert in Cold Snack. And today I'm not going to show you an open house or other people's houses, or sometimes you cannot afford or whatever, because you can go to my website, hibashabenrealtor.com, and find whatever house you like. Call me, I'll do a private showing for you. I still show houses, do listings, but today I'm going to show you how to change your toilet seat from a regular toilet seat to a toilet seat bedding. Let's go. And that's me, Heba, going to install the toilet seat bedding myself. It will take about 10 minutes. So you can take off the seat, the toilet seat. Then you can attach this to the toilet seat. You actually have to shut off the water first. Then you flush your toilet. Then you attach this. Then you have changed your toilet seat to a toilet seat bidet. Again, this is the product I told you about. This is the toilet seat. And this is the piece I added to it. Like I told you, it's 1, 2, 3 pieces. It took me 10 minutes to install it myself. And it's very easy. So I'm gonna show you. This one is the cheap one. It's like, it's only $40. So it's going from $40 to $500. I got the cheap one because it has only cold water, so you don't want to burn anybody. So it has two positions. The first one is just water coming, cleaning the whole thing, which is, it's a good idea, like it's really good. The second one is the hard one, and this is the one is gonna save you from paying so much money for toilet papers, running to the supermarket when it's COVID-19 and people buying a lot of toilet papers and you're not gonna find it. So it is gonna spray, it's gonna shoot this way, so it's gonna be like 1 second test. No, this day, no. Okay, change the position, get ready, it's coming. Okay, it sprays, it's high pressure. One more time.
Thank you for watching. Bye.